people can see what NDP policies have done in other countries. They're not going to have them here.
We still have a lot of names left to get through. We're losing valuable time. The Honourable Leader of the Opposition has...
Speaker, that's the kind of arrogance that could mean that this is the Prime Minister's last question period, so I hope he doesn't mind. We've got a couple more.